to this random video of Wild Guns. I'm the Cold One, and this here is my bitch, KZX. Hi, KZX, how are you?
Jeez.
Yeah, that's about the intelligence level of KZX. Hi, I know you're probably watching out there. On the off chance that you're watching, you're an idiot.
KZX, what that guy is a cheating whore. But this is Wild Guns.
Yeah, we're playing a game
Now this time, don't push any fucking buttons before I push buttons. Stop that.
Well, it looks like there's.
Okay, jump, shot, jump, bomb, shot. It's not shoot, it's shot.
It's shots, jump, bomb.
Oh, by the way, you can change your pad type if you want to.
I don't want to mess with my pad, thank you.
Okay.
Because I don't know what the fuck will go on. And I don't know how to fix things if they do, because I'm using a 360 controller on a game that was intended for SNES! I don't know what to do!
Oh. Well, I know what to do. I'm gonna be Annie Oakley. Let me. I wanna be white.
Well, I'm gonna go for, like, the purple trousers, because damn, you know! You just gotta go with the purple, man.
Good luck.
Alright, so I'm hoping I've never played this game before in my life.
We shoot people.
Oh! Actually, this kind of reminds me of a game that...
I got knifed.
I don't know how to play!
You shoot people and you... Your cursor makes you stop move. Whenever you start shooting, you stop moving. But you can stop shooting to start moving again.
The sensitive... What just hit us?
A bullet, I believe.
I'm helping!
Oh, by the way, you can double jump.
I notice! It has contra jumping!
And you can get fucked. Oh, I game overed on the first level.
Oh. Ray!
Come on.
Now I'm alone! I'm alone! I have no idea how to deal with this asshole!
That bomb! Use a bomb!
Bye, bitch! Is that really the only way to deal with those dudes with the knives?
You got an M gun.
I don't know how to. Oh, I guess it's automatically equipped.
Boss. Oh, I believe you can shoot the bullets. unless they're insta-death.
So this quickly turned from a random video into a let's watch me play because you died so fucking fast.
Alright, now we know what to expect.
Okay, so now we know to expect crazy things.
That was just testing. You see.
So, this is what I honestly think the Wild Wild West should have been.
Machine gun pistols?
Machine gun pistols.
Oh, shit. I still have troubles, like, shooting the fucking...
How the fuck do we deal with this asshole with a knife? There's, like, no way to punch him.
I don't know.
I'm doing okay. Oh, I just noticed that we kind of had health bars. That's a thing, right?
Yeah, no. I think those are superpower bars.
There's not a melee attack button! I can't deal with Mac the Knife over here!
I keep forgetting which cursor is mine.
I know, me too. Well, now I'm not.
Alright,
I'm gonna win this for us, don't worry.
What? I game overed on the first level again. What am I, 4?
No, I think you're more along the lines of 5, I think.
Well, this is an arcadey type game, and...
How many quarters you got? I need more quarters now.
That's what I was thinking, actually.
Fuck! But I had health, you jackass!
I like the robots.
I'm gonna fight the boss again, alright.
Bomb him. Bomb him. Use a bomb.
Hi there, buddy! His bandolier is the only weakness, I think.
He's flashing. That means he's weak?
That's his fuck-me-light, I guess. Whoa!
I think your character starts saying "watch out" when they start doing the unavoidable attacks, or when
like
a bullet
gets. I can totally hear it over our commentary. Yeah.
No, I mean there are word bubbles popping up.
Guess what? I'm the best gun in the West. Fuck you, Cold. Wait, what?
What I don't like is that I cannot continue.
This is ridiculous. So, we're gonna watch me play this game now. And watch me be awesome at it because Cold sucks.
Well, this is both our first times playing this game and we didn't know what to expect.
Here's what I have. What? Pogo sticks? Whoa! I don't like that! What?
I don't get it. Where's my sniper rifle? I want to snipe.
This isn't Borderlands, though the weapons are very much the same.
Yeah, and the enemies. They're robots.
Okay, so I have a cool gun now.
No, you don't. Not anymore.
Never mind. I guess there's only a set amount of ammunition.
I still can't continue, and if I hit start, it pauses the game.
This is kind of ridiculous. This is one of those hardcore games.
Yeah.
It's like, you die, you're fucked.
Oh, shoot that thing at the top. That blinky light thing.
That.
I don't know what it did, but it broke. Fuck you, blinky light thing. Fuck you. Shoot the ceiling fan.
Oh, that's the boss. Okay, Lupin is the boss. And Lupin kicked my ass. Okay. Okay then!
Wow, this game is unforgiving.
Yeah, it really is!
But it's awesome!
Did you start listening insane? I don't know if you started listening insane. I'm gonna go red.
I'm gonna
now
go blue.
Because purple has betrayed me.
I'm going blue. I'm going on
red
offense.
Versus blue?
I'm going on offense here.
Well, no wonder you're dying so much, you're a woman!
Oh.
I'm gonna get so much flack for that.
Yeah, you are. I think you can shoot the bullets out of the air, I'm not 100% sure.
I deflect your bullet with my bullet. You're already dead.
It's kinda like, oh, what's that one anime called? The one anime with the woman with the large boobs, which is every anime.
I was just about to say, that's every anime!
But she was in the Wild West, and she had a revolver, and she was the female Spike Spiegel.
Was that part of Vash's...
No, she was, the female Vash the Stampede.
Okay, so... Was that in Trigun, officially, or was it just kind of...
I just realized I have a fucking shotgun! Yeah. Kill him.
I think I have it. I can't tell if it's for... Oh, I do see the ammo count. Okay. Whoa! Not cool.
Yeah, that's kind of a dick move there, robot. Shit!
I took that bullet for you!
I beat the boss.
Ow!
And hey, we both survived to the second level this time.
Yay!
Fuck you, ceiling fans. Fuck you, tables.
Is there something that tells me how many lives I have? Okay, I think I see.
Yeah, it's down at the bottom.
Suddenly, I don't. That's a.
God, you keep getting the fucking shotgun.
That's because I'm a shotgunner by heart. We played Borderlands 2 together, you know this!
Yeah, I'm a sniper.
Actually, this is kind of annoying. I just noticed a fundamental flaw with this game. You cannot, aim without moving at the same time.
It's like Resident Evil.
Well, yeah, but you can hold still in Resident Evil. You have to go at one end or the other. And I'm gonna use a bomb here.
Yeah, that's...
Or they can all run off screen as I use it and waste my bomb.
Well, you have two more.
Yeah, that's right. They're
also,
Mega Man bullets!
Also, I find it weird that, I tend to like playing Chris in Resident Evil 5, but, I'm playing as the female in this.
Oh, his bullets run fast. That's because...
His bullets run fast!
Yeah, his bullets run fast! Look how fast his bullets run!
That's not how bullets work!
His bullets run fast!
That's... They have jaguar blood in them. No, cheetah blood. Cheetah blood.
Tiger blood.
Or that. Yeah, this just took a turn from awesome to ridiculous.
Okay, your face is obviously the fuck me button.
The fuck me button? You're fighting Brainiac!
Jesus Christ!
Brainiac with a minigun!
Leave me alone!
Who does Sasha?
This suddenly turned into man up mode! Oh god!
I think that's enough wild guns.
Yeah, I think so!
This game is ridiculously difficult, but it is fun!
Yeah, it is! I probably would have spent, like, $20 in quarters on this game.
If we get better at it, or if we can find the arcade version, we're gonna play it again.
Yeah, because I wouldn't mind playing this from start to finish, because this looks like an interesting game. I want to see its completion. Where does it go? What is the deep, moving story and the plot of Wild Guns?
Yeah, I remember seeing something about this, and I was thinking, oh, man, this game looks pretty fucking fun, but goddamn, is it not one of the most difficult things I've ever played? Not counting the unplayable games, like, literally unplayable games.
You know, I take it back. This was not, you know, I love Wild Wild West, it was a great movie, it's fine exactly how it is. This is how Cowboys and Aliens should have been. Just, like, fucking robots everywhere, and then, like, they all have machine guns and shit. That's, yes.
See you guys next time on whatever the fuck it is gonna happen.